Hello, welcome to the VC Formal app video series. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the Synopsys VC Formal FRV app, which is used to formally verify control status registers in the design. The VC Formal FRV app is one of the dozen apps in the VC Formal family. With innovative formal technologies, VC Formal apps can be used throughout the SoC design and verification flow and deliver a high performance and high confidence formal sign-off. Traditionally, simulation-based register verification takes a lot of user time and effort. Users need to write the directed tests for verification of these registers based on their attributes, such as read-only, rewrite, reset value, and hardware updates. It requires weeks to set up the verification model, but with limited reusability. In addition, to get good coverage results, users need to provide many directed tests. VC Formal FRV formally verifies if the control status registers can be properly accessed with the bus interface. It takes the register specification, RTL, and bus assertion IP as inputs. It automatically generates checkers for each field, as well as creating covers corresponding to each register, which exhaustively verifies the registered behavior via the bus interface. Users don't have to be a formal expert to set up VC Formal FRV. System Verilog assertions are also not required. Through exhaustive formal analysis, VC Formal FRV can help find corner case bugs early in the design cycle and shorten debug time. VC Formal FRV can be used both at the block and SoC level, and it's best applied as close as possible to the register block. VC Formal FRV saves a lot of time and effort compared to simulation. This is a diagram of the VC Formal FRV flow. Users provide the register specification in IPExec XML, RULF, and CSV format. Assertion IPs also be used to constrain the bus interface. Users can either use Synopsys AIPs or use their proprietary ones. These AIPs help to constrain the bus interface and reduce any false failures. Currently, VC Formal FRV supports APB, AHB, AXI, and generic bus wrappers. User can also enable backdoor checks by providing internal signals in the register spec. VC Formal FRV generates both front door as well as backdoor checks based on the register specifications. Here are some examples of the checks that it can generate. The read data check ensures that the read data matches with the reset value if no write has occurred before, or else equal to the latest written value. VC Formal FRV creates expected data based on the field access type and bus read write requests and keep it updated. Whenever the bus sends a read request, it compares the bus read data with this expected data. User can also split these checks into two checks, initial read check or write read check based on the configuration parameter. VC Formal FRV also supports internal checks where user provides the backdoor signals in the register spec. For example, BDR initial check compares the backdoor signal with the internal value only for the first cycle after reset. BDR recheck compares the read data with the internal signal before the specified cycle. Similarly, BDR write check ensures that the write data from the bus interface is reflected in the internal signal after the specified cycles. User can also generate cover properties using configuration parameters. This helps user observe special scenarios and get more confidence on the design. This is a VC Formal FRV GUI that is based on the Verdi interface. It provides property status, depth, names, etc. for each property and also supports property sorting based on register or field name. VC Formal FRV provides a counterexample for each falsified assertion. User can analyze the failure by double-clicking on the property status or right-click falsify property and choose view trees. This invokes the waveform window as shown. In the waveform, you will see related signals in the cycle when it failed. VCFormal FRV shows where the expected data doesn't match the actual read data. User can analyze the waveform to get to the root cause of the failure. The adoption effort varies among different formal apps. VCFormal FRV requires moderate effort comparing to some other apps. However, it saves lots of time and effort comparing to verifying control status register using simulation. Formal analysis offers exhaustive proof and can find bugs that are difficult or impossible to find using simulation. Thank you so much for watching. For more information, please visit Synopsys website at www.synopsys.com.